attentive to He's saying to all of us this morning, loved you with an everlasting love.